ladies and gentlemen, the one and only... And now, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only...
And the winner is...
Okay, we are live at the black carpet of City People Awards. I'm here with one of the nominees, Five Star's very own producer, Mr. Delby. Delby, how you doing?
I'm good. Okay. I'm good.
As a nominee, how did you feel when you were nominated?
I don't know. I think I felt good though. It's a good thing when you walk in and people appreciate your work, so.
In your category, you have a lot of producers who are there.
Bad guys.
So do you think you stand a chance or something? Are you hopeful?
Well, trust me, I'm just here to have fun. Whoever wins it, you know, I'm good.
And right beside me, he's dressed like Tupac. You have that Tupac swag. I'm talking about Skibby Mayana from Five Star Me.
Tupac is dead, not Tupac. All right, my name is Skibby Mayana, aka Swaggerly of Africa. Oracle that nobody can tackle, don't forget. Five Star representing, you already know. Take it away, that's how we roll.
Fantastic. So Skibby, first of all, I need to know, what's the concept of your dress?
All right, man. This is some casual things. Bucket art, my Ray-Ban, they call it Wayfarer. I got some Mickey Mouse, my foot, kamikaze on my feet, Reebok, and what else? Versace chain, random. That's what's up, man. Rolex, that's what's up, that's what's up. That's what we're doing today.
I like your dress. So simple.
Absolutely simple. Simple and just chic. Yeah.
Okay, well, simplicity comes with class. How long did it take you to put it on?
Well, about 15 minutes with the makeup. Yeah. Just 15 minutes. Yes.
Wow, so quick.
I love your dress too. You look fabulous.
Oh, thank you very much, darling. Who are you expecting to bag the biggest award?
Let's see. Who? Are you talking in terms of the movie category or the music?
Music, because you're in music.
Music. Wow, a whole lot of them. Tiwa maybe, Davido, Wizkid, you never know. I can't pick one. There are just too many acts out there. So I just can't pick one, I'm sorry.
Right here at City People Awards is Pata Rankin. Why is it?
What are you talking about?
How do you do all that Jamaican stuff and you're so Nigerian?
Yeah, you know, it's like an Igbo man that knows how to speak Hausa. You know me, I don't know how to speak Hausa. I know how to speak Patois. You know, so I find myself speaking Patois, you know.
Okay, fantastic. So as a reggae artist, you look very sharp. Why?
I'm trying to look different. You know, my music is kind of different. Yeah, my kind of food is different. Yo, my taste of girls is different. You see me? So I'm just trying to look different.
You're nominated, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so what's your anticipation for tonight?
Well, the category is quite tough, you know, to shout out to everybody on the list, you know, but, you know, we're here to have fun. Don't remember I said don't take this too serious, we're just here to have fun.
Okay.
So me, I'm here to have fun and, you know, mingle with people in the city. That's why we're in the City People Awards.
Thank you, Nenofe.
Who, me?
Yes.
How?
Of course.
What did I do?
You know now. Omar, you know very well, perfectly well, you know. You know what you do.
Okay, so we do not want to leak out our secret.
Yes,
yeah, the secret relationship going on between me and Orezi. And on that note, this is still the City People Awards. I'm still here on the black carpet with Alhaji Orezi. You got it.
Faji. Mr. Gengen, aka Okoriana, aka Mr. Rihanna, na na na. Okay, fine girl, you got it. Almost 2 points. Too much, too much.
Ooh, oh my goodness. So a lot of people I've met have been beefing me. They said if they see you, they'll beat you up.
No,
don't mind me. They are not going to beat you up. I'm not going to send anybody to beat you up. But a lot of people say...
Goons. They can't even touch me.
Oh, bad guy.
Goons. They're everywhere. You cannot see them. Once you do like this, they fly out.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, I don't think anyone that knows me... Oh, okay, okay. Everyone is wondering, why didn't you use me for the Rihanna video?
Oh, yeah, but that was your fault, though. Really? Yes. Because the Rihanna is supposed to take the banana.
Moving on, straight to the City People Awards. Okay, so you're a nominee.
Yeah. Oh, it feels great. For every time I get nominated for any award, I always feel blessed because it means some certain people, some certain organization recognize my work for over a period of time. So I always feel blessed. So it's always a win-win situation for me when I'm nominated, always.
Okay, so I meet already a lot at award ceremonies because it's always nominated. First was the NMVAs and then the Headies. So for the NMVAs, you won the award. For the Headies, you tweeted saying you didn't get the award. You were wondering why. Okay, what is going on? Like, why do you feel there's this tag that goes around that event organizers do not actually, it's not credible?
No, I don't think it's about that. I think it's about you personally feeling you deserve something. It's not about organization now. For every time you put a work out you feel it deserves something, that's just the situation. I just felt, okay, since the Nanosa, I dropped the song, and the song is pretty good, I feel, okay, I deserve it. So if I don't have it, it's just that personal feeling. Everybody feels that. Everybody feels that because everybody feels they deserve to win, so it's normal.
Do you think you can pull it through? If you don't win, are we going to see another tweet?
Nah. If I don't win, you're not going to see any tweet. Yeah, because I'm fine. If I win, you see a tweet.
Okay, thank you so much. I'm gunning for you. Up Arezzi!
Aye. Arezzi, always a winner. Award or no award.
Thank you very much, darling. Stick with Nigezy if you want to know who bagged which award. Still Nigezy, extremely Nigerian.
Writer, presenter, everybody in the entertainment industry that keeps this industry moving forward. I want to say big thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. On behalf of the City People Entertainment, we present this award to you. Tiwa, how are you doing?
Tiwa asked me to speak, so I'm just going to say a few things. Almost exactly 2 years ago, a very big breakup happened in the Nigerian music industry, and it affected the entertainment industry in a big way. Some of us involved in that breakup got together, decided to forge on and form the record they got Maiden Records. We've had a lot of downs and a lot of ups, but we're here today, and this award means a lot. I want to say a big thank you to Don Jazzy for continuing, because he could have quit music and moved out of Nigeria and decided not to do it anymore. But he decided to continue making music and keeping people like me and Tiwa Savage and the new artist, the Prince, the new artist, Lisa Corey-Bell, a chance to continue giving you guys great music. I want to say thank you very much to you for this award. It means a lot to Maiden Records, and it means a lot to Don Jazzy. Shout out to Mr. Sundara, who keeps supporting us on the back end. Shout out to TV who's not here today. Please, please, definitely represent. Come up and say something, please.
Oh, wow. Yeah, definitely. We have to thank our boss, Don Jazzy. He's, you guys have no idea the kind of work he puts in, day out, just to create good music, to support us as artists. It's not easy to have six artists under a label. And more importantly, I want to thank City People for recognizing us. We're a small label, we're just starting, but thank you for giving us this opportunity and everybody for supporting us, every single person here. We couldn't have done it without you guys, so thank you, God bless you, and continue to support us because this is just the beginning.
Hope you guys didn't miss me too long. Hope I didn't stay away from the screens for too long. But anyways, I bring to you the coverage of the backstage from the 2014 City People Entertainment Awards. Right here, we're going to be talking to the performing acts, majorly the people who are going to go on stage, and we'll get their views on what they're going to, well, how they're going to woo their crowd, and if they're nominated, how they feel about their nomination, and if they win, what their reactions are going to be. So basically, we'll just be having fun here at the backstage. Yeah, you know, Nigeezy, we bring to you the complete coverage of every event, backstage preparation, everything. So stick with Nigeezy. We are the very best and stay extremely Nigerian.
Hey,
still here live at the auditorium for the City People Entertainment Awards. It's going down right now. Orisha Femi is performing, and right beside me is the ladies' man, the man with the voice. I'm talking about Praise. Praise, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
Praise. Thank you very much. You don't look bad yourself. I like the start. Now, you've won from the R&B guy to commercial. Why?
Basically, it's a showcase of versatility, you know. I mean, as a music is art, and you should be able to do anything you want to do and express yourself in any way you want to. So yeah, just versatility.
Anyways, let's talk about the award ceremony. Your nomination, you're nominated against top people. How big is your chance for winning?
I mean, yeah, man, I'm here to win. I didn't come to play, so I mean, category is a quite interesting category, but I mean, yeah, I won last year. I mean, I can do it again, so yeah.
Nigeezy, number one TV in our Ninja Oshamo. Yeah, I'm right here, City People, you know, annual award, and I'm part of the nominees, and I just finished my performance also, and I'm still waiting for the next level. You know, I said to go, I know you shout, but
let's talk about the nomination. How do you feel, and if you win, what would be the reaction?
Yeah, and I feel so great, you know, to be part of the nominate and City People Award, and if I eventually, you know, even cash only one serve, you know. I'm gonna celebrate tonight, and you know, tonight after party, I'm gonna be the kingpin. You know, I used to do it, you know, whenever I'm in a club, you know, I have to pop something. That's what's up, that's my culture.
Everywhere is jam-packed, and right here beside me, we have the ginger swagger. No one does it better when it comes to madness. You can't run mad like Terry G, can you? If you want to, try.
All right, still on the matter right now. It's a big turnout right here. It's a full house, a lot of colleagues in the building. We're happy we are in the building. Don't forget, the City People Award right here. It's official. And right now, I'm chilling my swag, hip-hop swag. Don't forget, I'm looking corporate today. I'm looking so swagged up.
You would steal my job for me. Anyways, Terry G, you're here. I would ask you just one major question about the event. Because we have awards majorly for movies, majorly for music. But here we have the combination of movies and music and Nigeria and Ghana. Okay, stop stretching. Don't worry, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Don't worry, it's okay. You okay? We good? Okay, so what do you think about the... What do you think about the movement? Why the marriage? Do you enjoy it, or you think they should have done it separately?
Yeah, of course I love the marriage because check it out, you know, it's entertainment, and don't forget we are good in different ways, in varieties. So there are a lot of people here when it comes to the movie industry that I've probably not seen before. So this will probably be my first time seeing them. And same as me as well, you know. So it's a good thing. Let the marriage work. Let it happen. Turn up.
We're still here live at City People Entertainment Awards. Everyone is gunning to know who is winning what and what is going on. And it's amazing. The ambience is lovely. People are here to support who they want to support. And I'm overwhelmed actually right now because I'm short of words of what to use to describe the City People Entertainment Awards. Anyways, we're going to have a blast right now because all you guys are going to see is what's going down on stage. If you're not here, sorry, you're missing, but you won't miss too much because Nigeezy is here to cover the whole entire event. So stay tuned to Nigeezy. Stay extremely Nigerian.
For your remarkable contribution to the growth of showbiz industry, City People present to you this award. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Auntie. Thank
you. There is God, bro.
There is it.
What? There is God, bro.
Yes.
I danced for about 20 years. They didn't give me an award. I retired. They've given me an award. There is God, bro.
There is God.
There is God, yo.
I've been doing collaboration 10, how many years? They didn't give me an award. They're giving me now. There is God, yo. Ah, so you will not believe in God. There is God, yo. Chai.
Chai.
Chai, that one, our backup. Thank you, sister people, for recognizing me at last. I appreciate this award. And I dedicate it to the parents of the Chibok girls and hope that they will bring back our girls. Thank you very much.
See the people, proud of you.
Wow. I don't think I have much to say.
I hear he's small but mighty.
Wow, thank you very much. Thank you, City People. Thank you, God. Thank you for all the artists. Thank you for the viewers. Thank you, all the media. Because for me, I think without the media and the DJs, presenters, we will be in this industry. Thank you. Thank you very much.
The Revelation of the Year Award goes to Orezi.
Congratulations, Orezi.
Yo. City people, you got it. Amen, you got it. Okay, once again, my name is Oresi Eke. I like you, Oresi, King of the Faji. I must say, I'm humbled. I was not expecting this. In fact, I don't know what to say, but this is my first City People Award. This is also my first City Award this year, 2014. So I want to dedicate this to my parents, my mom and my dad, for all these ways they have supported me. When I decided I wanted to be an artist, despite the fact that I went to school for 6 years and I said I want to keep that degree and do music, they supported me. They said, okay, if this is what you want to do, we are behind you. Shout out to all the fans, shout out to my team, to Morezi, shout out to my manager, shout out to Ron K, shout out to Freestyle Records, my recorded fans, I like EJF. Shout out to everybody that's been in Morezi from day one. Yes, that's not the smoke, but we are going to get there. With pleasure. Thank you, everybody. God bless you all.
Congratulations. This is for you. On behalf of City People Entertainment, this is a special recognition award. I'm sure you have a few things to say.
Alright, I don't even know where to start. I think I was going to pick this up, but I really didn't prepare anything to say because I'm very forgetful. But without going too far, first of all, I'd like to thank God for life, you know, for being here and being able to do this. Secondly, without going too far, I'd like to thank my family, most especially my brothers, because my brothers actually, you know, started DJing and they inspired me to get into it. And they assisted me a great deal. Of course, I'd like to thank my immediate family, my wife and my daughter. I would not want to go through name dropping because in 25 years, it would be, let's even say 10 people or 100 people assist you every year. And we'll be talking a whole lot of names right now. So I probably just want to say big thank you to the whole entertainment industry. Big thank you to the country as a whole for supporting me. Big shout out to everyone, you know. You know, I started DJing at a time when people would not let you know, identify with them because you're a DJ. And, you know, I kind of tapped into that energy to develop myself. And the essence of it from the start was just to make people appreciate DJing, appreciate what we do as DJs. So big shout out to all the DJs in this country. We come from a time where people look down on you to a time where people celebrate you. You know, so we keep doing what we're doing. We appreciate it. For me, I'd like to say a very big thank you, most especially to the media, and of course to City People, without a doubt, for this recognition. You know, I'm just short of words. I'm a very shy person. Standing here and holding the mic and talking is not exactly what I'm very good at doing. But I appreciate everyone for the love, for the support. You know, everybody, I mean, it's amazing how much love I get from everywhere I go. And that for me is really humbling. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the love. Thank you for the love. You know, I've been DJing since I was 16. And, you know, the truth, you know, it's like, I mean, you know, 25 years later and I'm still picking up a word. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Thanks. Thank you everyone. Thank you. I mean, like I said, I don't want to go through names and I don't want to go through, but I'm, you know, I just appreciate the love. I appreciate the support. You know, thank you very much for the love and support once again. City People, shout out. Thank you.
How does it feel being the host? I know you do this all the time. You call yourself the king of talk, but presenting, hosting a show that combines Nigeria and Ghana is like majorly doing two events at the same time.
Absolutely, but I mean, for me, it's pretty exciting knowing that when I was called from City People, a team called me to come host the show. It was very exciting for me because it means obviously I've possibly done something really great in the last 12 months, and I can identify with these guys. Most importantly, Ghana and Nigeria, they've been represented today. The awards. It's a lot, my goodness. And when I saw the list of the categories, I was like, yo. But I mean, they're going to be incredible performances as well. We're backstage now. It's pretty good. Good to be here.
ladies and gentlemen, the one and only. And now, ladies and gentlemen.